I think that you find some of the same problems that exist today existed in 92 and existed in 65. There's still a significant underachievement rate in education. There's still a lack of employment opportunities. There's still a significant reduction in income for jobs. There's lack of stores. There's lack of drug stores. There's a lack of a variety of things that have not improved because we've not been able to get certain kind of business to invest.